Welcome to OpenSourceCook. So continuing with Drupal 9 installation, in this video we are going to see how to set up two important things. That is the logo for your site, because logo is important for your branding, and another thing that's called as a fav icon or a favorite icon or shortcut icon, which shows up here on the tab, which makes it easier for people to actually access your multiple tabs are open. So they can actually access that easily by looking at this. So what we need is a ready logo, which will be placed here, and a small similar image, which is around 32 by 32 pixels or 16 by 16 pixels. And that image should be named as favicon.ico. It can be a PNG image or anything, but you have to save it as ICO. Okay, so let's see how it can be done. So I'll be going into the details of what is a theme and other things later on. But to start with, we simply go to appearance. Here you look for the theme which is being set as default. Fine. Right now we just have a few themes that are installed by default, and Bartik is the default theme. Go to its setting. Without disturbing anything, let's look for logo. It says logo image and it says use the logo supplied by the theme. So we don't want to do this. We want to use our own logo. So we'll browse for the logo and then select that image. So here I have a logo which is here, small logo. This will work as my logo image. And similarly for favorite icon, I'm going to use another image which will browse, and I have made one small image, though this doesn't look very great, but still we'll use that. And now I'm going to say save configuration. And that's it. Your files are uploaded, your logo is ready and visible. So let's go back to our site and have a look at it. So you can see your logo is being displayed over here. And even if you look at this area, I'll try to zoom in on that, you can see your favorite icon shows up. Right. So that's it in this small tutorial. Hope you liked the video. Do like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.